I'll get into the details in just a second. I just want to re-welcome you again and introduce myself. My name is Faisal J. Abbas. I'm the editor-in-chief of Al Arabiya English. 2 years ago, 2.5 years ago, we relaunched Al Arabiya English as with the vision that we will take it beyond a website. So, as you know, Al Arabiya has been the leading news channel for well over 10 years. It has dominated the Arab news channel market. We have here people who have helped get Al Arabiya to where it is today. Our bureau chiefs, our reporters, exclusive, our first ever interview with President Obama, weekly exclusives from the UN, weekly breaking news from the UN, and this couldn't have been done without the work of my colleagues, of my senior colleagues, Talal Al-Haj, Hisham Milhem, Antoine Aoun, everybody who has contributed to the success of this channel. So where I come along with our little website is to kind of take this success story further. We want to reach out for English speakers around the world and try to explain the Arab perspective to people. We honestly do believe that there are issues with regards to communication. So what we want to do is to bridge this communication gap between the Arab world and the English speaking world. And over the past 3 years, we've seen this slowly but surely being achieved. Traffic has skyrocketed through the roof on the website. We've been quoted by the Washington Post, by the New York Times, by the Huffington Post, by the Daily Mail, by the Guardian, by the BBC, by CNN, by other people. So it shows us that we are actually doing this job. And we couldn't have been doing this without the work of the fantastic team that we have here. Some of the members are here with us. Noel, Farwa, Iman, who you all know, some of our columnists know Iman. The rest are downstairs working. We'll get to meet them later on. So as you can see, we are working hard towards this mission. This conference actually is part of this mission. So this conference aims to bring the relevant stakeholders, people from our bureaus, people from our team, people from government, research the centers, think tanks, and help us try to do what we can to bridge this gap. So we launched something called the Global Discussions Forum. And this will be the second time it's being held. Just for a recap, so without further ado, let's then discuss this. Again.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first Al Arabiya Global Discussion.
One of the things holding the Arab voice back is the lack of an Arab public sphere and a lack of voices who are willing to stand up and be counted on some of these issues.
Arabs in America brought with them all the problems of the Middle East.
We are all Arabs. It's a four-letter word for them, Arab. And it's unfortunate as well. We're not doing enough to help ourselves.
We're here to explain why or how the U.S. government formulates policy, how it can be influenced and changed.
We have allowed these people who are the agents of darkness to take over. And the fault lies with the media, and the fault lies with the general public.